rest my bones. Can't be more than a mile or so from Cincinnati, Ohio. Cincinnati, Ohio. Cincinnati, where the river winds across the Mason and the Dixon. And pulled me home. I got to thinking about some friends.